That's how it is and that's how it goes.
Yo, what is going on, guys? My name is Aptify. Welcome back to another video, guys. So today we are here on Strive PvP. IP will be down in the description below, guys. But anyway, Start of the World was just like a couple hours ago, maybe even an hour, and we already have 372 joins. So currently online are 133, and I'm helper rank, as you can see in chat. So yeah, if I ever get further promotions or a staff mode, I can do a admin series for you guys, or staff series, so whatever. And we can like ban hackers and stuff. But anyways, from the title of the video, as you guys can tell, I'm actually gonna be giving away an immortal rank. So if you guys want to enter, like, comment, and subscribe, I'll be picking the winner at 1,000 subscribers, as well as releasing my 1K texture pack that is currently on. But let's go ahead and we're gonna do these boss mobs in this basic gift. I'm not sure if this works, this Christmas gift. Yeah, it doesn't work, I don't believe. Yeah, it doesn't work right now. They're still fixing some stuff. The server just released, as I did say. And, I guess we'll just go ahead and open these at the end. So, I'm sorry if I'm a bit laggy. I'm actually rendering a video. So, that's that. But, anyways, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and open up some crate keys. It's a GUI crate, this map. So, yeah, guys, we have, six legacy keys, so let's go ahead and open up some things, and we go to retry. Okay, guys, so I'm pretty sure they just give you another key. All right, guys, so we're gonna retry this legacy key, and we're gonna get in. Let's see a haste perk. All right, that's actually really cool, a haste perk. Okay, so I'm guessing I just do slash haste. All right, now we have slash haste. Yeah, alright, that's really cool. That will help in PvP and mining and making a base. So, yeah, guys, let's open up our second key. Let's see what we're gonna be getting. We're gonna get a zombie pig man spawner. Alright, that is really good. Let's open up another key, guys. Let's see what we're gonna be getting. We're gonna be getting, what is this kit? We got Zeus kit. Alright, that's pretty cool. We can wear this now, because why not? Let's open up another key, guys. Also, they added custom enchants this map, so it's really cool. Davos and Savage ASF are the owners. Okay, guys, yes, we got strength. So that will also help in PvP. We just do the command strength. Gives you unlimited strength too, as well as haste. Okay, let's open up another key, guys. We're gonna be getting a creeper spawner. Alright, I'm fine with that actually. Let's go ahead and open up our last legacy key, and we're gonna be getting, let's see, imagine if we could get a rank. Alright, we get the elite kit, so that's really cool. But anyways, let's go ahead and store all of this in my player vaults right now, cause we don't really need any of this. So yeah, we'll just keep the sword on us though. Alright, and now we have 7 vote crate keys, guys, so we're gonna be opening up some vote crate keys. So we're gonna be getting, alright, we'll get some XP bottles, that's cool. I'm sorry if you guys heard that noise, that is Discord, I believe. I'm in Discord right now, Strive's Discord. They're working on a TeamSpeak right now, it should be done, by the end of today, so it's pretty cool. We got 64 TNT, vote crates aren't that good as, legacy crates, cause, you know, you just vote for them, someone messaged me, hey, hello, game. So, Night Kit, let's see who messaged me. Immortal, okay. Alright, let's open up another one, guys. We're gonna be getting a cow spawner, okay? Spawners are probably the best thing that we can get out of a vote crate. We have 2 more after this one, guys. Let's see if we can get something good at least. Okay, another 1,000. That's really good, so let's open up one of this one, our second vote key. We're gonna be grabbing the 10,000 in cash. All right, that's actually good. So yeah, all right, these are some keys, and then let's open up our last vote crate, guys, and we're gonna be getting, let's see, come on. All right, 64 obsidian. So yeah, guys, that has to end off the vote, or like crate key opening. If you guys do want to win that immortal rank, go ahead and comment your IGN, like the video, and subscribe. I'll be ending this at 1K. Also, I'll be releasing this 1,000 subscriber texture pack, purple custom made at 1,000 also. So yeah guys, let's make it to 1k. Thank you all very much for watching, and yeah guys, let's get to 1k, and good luck to everyone's giveaway. Peace out. Models popping bottles.